show your excitement towards the trailer. Okay? Jitna you'll cheer, utna jaldi we'll have Shahid here. Are you guys excited for the trailer? Okay, let's have the trailer of Jersy! 4, 3, 2, 1! Put your hands together for the handsome and the
ये बंदा कौन है ये जो भागा है ऐसे 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 alright brother alright I love you that's great energy thank you so much for the love thank you I love you guys thank you so much for that amazing welcome I love you guys बड़ा अच्छा लग रहा है कि सब लोग सीट्स पे बैठे हुए हैं we were not so well behaved when you were in Mithibai so such nicely behaved people yeah Let's have some misbehaved people also here. Where are they? वो देख दाढ़ी touch कर रहा है. से बोल रहा है अरे मुझे कोई chance दे. What's up, brother? What's up? Thank you guys for coming. It's amazing. It's lovely to be here. Thank you. Thank you.
Firstly, welcome Shahid to NM Oman in an event brought to you by Rolling Bullet Entertainment. This is crazy. How does it feel to be back in a college after so long? You know, promoting your film. Should I call it a college or a stadium? What should I call it?
I mean, what an amazing makeover. हम लोग जब यहाँ पे थे तो ऐसे सब पापड़ी वापड़ी गिर रही थी सब. क्या cool है यार तुम लोगों के लिए सही setup है एकदम. We were not so privileged. So it's great to see how nice this auditorium is looking. It's great to see all these amazing faces here. It's great to see the positive energy here. You know, my college days were the best days of my life. I had the best time in college, and I can feel that energy here right now. I can feel that awesome energy in this room right here, and it's taking me back in memory lane, many years ago. But it's amazing to be here. Thank you guys. I love it. Thank you.
So Shahid Jersey is finally just 3 days away and it's going to be in cinemas. The film has gone through many ups and downs and you've literally just given everything for this film. What is your current feeling that just this Friday it's going to be open for all your people?
मैं अभी भी producers को call करके रोज रात को पूछता हूँ ये time final है ना bro? ये टाइम चेंज है मेरे को बता देना यू नो दो टाइम हम लोग कमिट कर चुके हैं आई डोंट थिंक पीपल विल गिव मी अनदर चांस बट यू नो समटाइम्स इन लाइफ द बेस्ट थिंग्स कम टू दोज हु वेट समटाइम्स इन लाइफ व्हेन यू बिलीव इन समथिंग डीपली यू हैव टू वर्क हार्डर फॉर इट एंड इट मेक्स यू रियली 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 वेट एंड वंडर वेदर इट्स वर्थ इट बट व्हाटएवर लाइफ आई हैव लिव्ड When you believe in something deeply and you do it with all your heart, you always get the result you want. So Jersey is a film that's very, very, very close to my heart. And I did this film because it did for me something very deeply. And I did it as a father because I just felt that this film celebrates what every father does for their child and I think it's a very beautiful thing and you know I always felt about my dad and mom both actually you know when you're a kid you're always like you know why don't they get it you know why don't they understand what I want why don't they agree with me why don't they let me do what I want It's only after you become a parent that you understand that the way that a parent loves their child, nobody can love anybody like that. I think it's the deepest kind of love that I've ever felt. And this film moved me deeply and it motivated me in a way that I've never felt before. I have gone through phases in life where I have not felt motivated. I have felt, you know, I felt empty, I felt disconnected, I felt like, you know, life is not being fair. I felt like I don't have any of the answers. I felt like nobody gets me or that nobody understands truly what I want to get in life. And, you know, those are the toughest times in life. I'm sure everybody's been there, you know, or maybe some people are still going through it right now, right? This film tells you that if you really back yourself and if you chase your dreams, nothing is impossible. And I think that's an amazing message. And everybody needs to feel like that in life. You know, everybody should back themselves. And this is the right time in your lives for you to feel that, you know, because this is the time where you're always wondering, you know, you're at that stage where you're figuring out, you're going to step out into the world, you know, you either got to do what everybody expects you to do, or you got to do what you want to do, but will people accept it? But if you truly deeply love something and it makes you feel alive, just go out there and do it, man.
I think that is one thing that everyone is going to take from here, and that is exactly what Jersey of Dreams is. So firstly, thank you for motivating our students so much. I'm sure that they're going to do great wonders in life.
They didn't need any motivation before I came. Only the energy was so amazing in this room that I'm feeling motivated. So thank you guys. I'm feeling good about my movie because of the energy you all are giving me. Thank you for that.
Amazing, amazing. So you guys shot, you know, before COVID, after COVID. It's gone through all phases of COVID. How difficult was it? And how difficult
after
was it?
COVID to hai nahi bro, chalu hai. We are all thinking, chala gaya. We are hoping.
Yeah, but soon it will be over. So how was that experience shooting in COVID? And also, I don't know if you guys know, Shahid has literally given his blood in this film.
Jersey has a little bit of my blood. It makes it even more special because of that. But same again, you know. So they were a little scared, but all good. Sab chal raha hai.
Amazing. I think that is the dedication that you need. Ek baar dedication ke liye zor aa gaya. Also, you worked with your father in this film, which is Pankaj sir. He's a legendary actor, and you worked with him before. So you recently posted a BTS video, which was very, very cute. And how was that equation like during the shoot?
It's very strange that I was playing a father for the first time in my life, and in the same movie, I had my father who was acting with me. So it was a kind of surreal experience, because here I had, you know, all the fatherly love coming my way, and I was channeling it towards that little kid in the movie. So it was almost like, you know, karma coming a full circle and experiencing life right there in the middle, you know, the father-son. That's kind of like where I am in my life as well. You know, I'm channeling all my love that I've got from my parents to my child. So it was very special, made it even more special.
Amazing. Actually, that was my next question, that you're playing a father for the first time on screen and you have two very cute kids.
Mere sab sawal main pehle padh ke aaya hu main.
Mereko genuinely
बच्चे लोग के साथ काम करना ना थोड़ा अलग होता है, क्योंकि उनका टाइमिंग कुछ ऑफ ही चलता है. जस्ट व्हेन यू आर इन द मूड टू डू द शॉट, बोलेगा मामा शुशु करने जाना है. So with kids it's not very easy, but you know, he's very cute and he's very innocent, and he was acting very you know, very naturally. But wo actually jo original film thi wo usme bhi wahi tha, to wo aake kai baar mujhe bolta tha ki aapne theek se kiya nahi hai. So main usko bolta tha, sorry yaar, bata de kaise karna hai. But he's very cute and you know, he's very good in the film, and he has that innocent face, so he's going to fool the world for a few years with that innocent face. But it was amazing working with him, and of course, you know, the father-son relationship is very deeply rooted in the film. Runal is a fantastic actor, and this is our first film together. I'm really missing her today, unfortunately.
I guess we all are. Peggy Knight.
Yeah, we all are. But I'm guessing मैं उसको खींच के यहाँ ले आऊँगा अगली बार. Soon, hopefully I'll bring her here the next time. And yeah, she's done a fantastic job in the film, and it's very you know, it's very challenging playing a character which is kind of kind of the antagonist to the protagonist. It was a very brave role for her to do, because sometimes people don't want to play characters which can, you know, possibly come across as being not the most lovable, you know, but she understood the ideology of the girl. And I think as a wife, every wife looks at her husband once in a while and says, "Ke tum kuch bhi kar lo, lekin abhi tumhara kuch nahi hone wala life mein. Tum log asar se tumhari shaadi ho gayi." बड़ा पता है इन लोगों को, you know, सब ऐसे boyfriend girlfriend बन के लगता है, you know, you don't know what it's like to be married.
अभी एक जन ने उधर अपनी बात
किया. You have no idea.
एक girlfriend ने अपनी बात किया. एक girlfriend ने बाजू में boyfriend देखा, मैं ऐसे नहीं बोलूँगी तुझे.
कौन है बता मुझे, किसकी
बात? मुझे बात दिखा. अभी वो लोग हैं, उसने हाथ भी उठाया.
लड़की खुद ही हाथ उठा रही है.
Genuine है.
ये देखो, ये होती है, look at him.
ये होती है, ऐसे बैठा हुआ ना,
रुक ना, अरे तू बैठ ना. ये होती है बॉयफ्रेंड वाली बॉडी लैंग्वेज. शादी हो गई. अच्छा, तो ये गिव अप कर चुका है लाइफ में. अभी कुछ नहीं बचा मेरा.
नहीं, वो पहले से इंटरेस्टिंगली बोल रहा था, फिर जैसे आपने बोला शादी का, अरे यार ये तो मालूम है यार.
4 months हो गए शादी हो गए.
She said just 4 months. He said 4 months. भाई.
वो पाउच में क्या है तेरा? मैरिज सर्टिफिकेट है क्या है उसको?
खुद को याद दिलाना पड़ता है ना. But anyway, I think अगर मैं और क्वेश्चंस पूछूंगा तो एक क्राउड मुझे मार देगा. I think let's open questions for the fans who've been waiting for you since a very long time. So do we have any questions? And मैं एक चीज क्लियर करना चाहता हूँ पहले. ये बहुत बार हुआ है कि मैं क्वेश्चंस बोलता हूँ एंड लोग बोलते हैं, कैन वी हैव अ फोटो विद यू शाहिद. ये डिमांड्स होती है, हमें क्वेश्चंस चाहिए. एनी क्वेश्चंस इन द हाउस? ओके, आपके क्वेश्चन के बीच में थोड़े रोज और कांटे आ गए. अभी आप पूछ सकते हैं अपना क्वेश्चन.
शादी के बाद अभी फ्लावर्स मिलते हैं ब्रो, देखो मिलते हैं. अब सिर्फ कांटे मिलते हैं.
ओके, या यू कैन आस्क योर क्वेश्चन प्लीज.
हाय लवली, बट योर माइक इज ऑफ.
सबको जलने दो ना कि तुमको मिल रहा है क्वेश्चन पूछने का चांस.
And second is, I've traveled like 1100 kilometers to meet you, so...
Wait, down. Hey, ma'am! Down.
Guys, please be seated. Please be seated. Please be seated. Please be seated. मैंने कहा था ऐसा गेम में चीटिंग होएगा तो मैं नहीं खेलेगा. मैंने बोला था क्वेश्चन पूछो. बट ओके, जेन्युइनली एनी क्वेश्चन?
तेरी यहाँ पे मैं कहना पड़ेगा मुझे कि तेरी लोग बहुत इज्जत करते हैं.
मेरी इज्जत कहीं नहीं.
जो बोल रहे हैं वो सब सुन रहे हैं.
मेरे को घर जाना है. ये पक्का क्वेश्चन नहीं पूछेगा.
Yes, brother.
Can we play cricket with you?
Sorry, what?
Can we play cricket with you?
Acha, bhai. Ball bat hai. Ball bat hai. Main leke nahi ghumta hai.
Nahi, nahi, nahi. Nahi hai, bhai, hamare paas. Okay, we'll take a last question. Last question. Last question. Last question. पूछो जल्दी पूछो.
हाय माय नेम इज याशिका. आई एम अ रियली बिग फैन ऑफ यू.
हाय याशिका, थैंक यू सो मच. आई लव यू टू. थैंक यू.
बट माय क्वेश्चन इज दैट यू हैव प्लेड सो मेनी कैरेक्टर्स इन ऑल द मूवीज, सो व्हिच वन कैन यू रिलेट टू द मोस्ट एंड व्हिच वन इज अ स्पेशल कैरेक्टर एंड व्हाई?
दैट्स अ वेरी नाइस सीरियस क्वेश्चन. आई एम सरप्राइज्ड. वेल you know, it's very difficult to choose one character. At this point in time, I would say Arjun Dalla is very close to my heart because reminds me a lot of my journey as an actor. You know, there are lots of ups and downs in life. They say that, you know, everybody thinks that success is like this, but actually it's not. It's like boom, 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 and then somewhere you get there. So, you know, that's the kind of journey that this character has is very close to my heart.
And I ask a serious question, can I get out, please?
Yeah, of course. Always.
Always. Guys, 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 please be seated. Please be seated. Kripya karke baith jao, baith jao. Please. Please don't crowd here. It's a tribute by three people. Where are the people, guys? Are the people around here? Okay, they are here only. So let's have the performance. Are your dancers there?
Yeah!
Rukyo. Karte start. By the three people which are Tanmay, Yashvi and Kriya. Oh, props off. Say it, swag. All the best, guys. Guys, ek baar zordaar taaliya.
Yeah! Presenting Raji Mathur. That's me. Tall and muscular. Handsome.
यार ऐसी जो चाहे फील कर सकते हैं यार बैक
No. से कतरा भी कम में होन नहीं देना लगता
यहाँ प्लीज कृपया करके क्राउड ना करें प्लीज बैठ जाइए ओके सो
इतनी तो हो गई है अब क्या करूं
इतनी कहाँ है यार कैमरे में नहीं हो पा रहा है
चलो थैंक यू कुछ नहीं सब पहले यहाँ से कल कुछ चल 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 चल
सेकंड समय
सर एक सेकंड
¿Qué?